Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war, now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived. And have returned stronger than ever.
They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live and where they breed, and we will destroy them! This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival.
Welcome to the big sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chunk some bullets at them grubs.
Script.
I ain't got no choice once he took the lifeboat assistance. Family got the grocery, but Daddy got conscripted. Life's a bitch like that.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Marilyn. Yeah, see you in my
mouth. It's kill town, baby!
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
All right, settle in, Delta. We've got a long ride to Lando.
4-1, we are in position.
This is Centaur 09 clearing the path. Coast is clear. Scratch that! We have contact, repeat. We have locust contact!
Eyes up front, ears! Incoming mortar!
Take cover! Oh, here we go!
KR 4-1 is down, repeat. 4-1 is down. Watch for incoming mortars.
Affirmative, C9. Centaur 2-3, setting up to fire on far range. Over. Centaur 02, moving to position on my flank.
Look out!
Reaper inbound.
busy.
Control, we took out some cedars. Air should be clear on borders, over.
Copy that, 1-8. Great news. Rig Group 3 needs an assist, over.
Roger, 1-8 on its way.
Whoa. Something big went down here.
Delta, control here. I'm detecting serious seismic activity beneath you.
Is that Ty?
Yeah. Told you he was tough to kill. Let's get down there, Gears.
Fate has thrown us together again, huh, Marcus?
Looks that way. Welcome back to Delta, Ty. Sorry about your squad.
Everything happens for a reason.
What the hell happened to Lola?
My rig? We hit some mines. Tickers, I think. The whole area is infested.
Okay, Delta, head to the monument in the center of town. That's going to be your best place to drill.
Wilco Control. Delta out. You heard her, Dizzy. We'll walk you there.
Tickers. Locusts use them like landmines, so keep your distance.
I'm telling you, y'all gotta clear the way so Betty can move on through. Tickers are ugly, and Betty don't like ugly.
This assault years ago.
I'm sure the COG had their reasons, just probably weren't good ones. Just keep moving.
Nemesis!
We are 3-6. The sky is eaten up. Reading it down perimeter. Over.
Delta, clear all Nemesis from the area. We have raised them inbound.
You heard her.
Thank you.
heavy fire from our left flank.
Guess you don't need my help at all, Delta. Control, Delta is clear.
Copy, 5-1. Rick needs CAT near Barrington Square. Over.
Copy that, Control. 3-6 on its way. See you on the side, Delta.
Copy. Thanks, 5-1. Let's keep moving, Delta.
Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
You know it, baby!
Control, how much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grind lifts are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town's central monument. You're gonna have to back in the trucks to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out. Could be anything in here. Keep an eye out, Delta.
You ever wonder why they don't just give us flashlights?
Kid's got a point.
Might versus light.
Meaning?
That I'd take an extra gun over a flashlight any day.
Damn! Tinker!
It's off for the last man!
Who's man?
We could use some light!
No way! I got your back like a bus rack!
Scratch one!
Drop a mortar through the roof. I need a way in.
On it!
Wait for it! Wait for it!
Thanks! Let's move! We're all clear, Dizzy. Let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way.
We got a Brumach! Coming out of the tunnel!
Oh, hell! You gonna try to molest my men?
Delta, defend the ring!
Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lift in position now! Long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust! Grab hold!
What are you talking about, Sergeant?
What are you doing? Hit him hard, Delta!
Make sure they're all getting ready in the world! Otherwise, this mission is done!
mine lifts. Let's go, two by two.
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Damn
it! Wolf butt!